Record automatic overwrite menu. This menu is used to determine whether the DVR will automatically delete the oldest files on the hard drive to make room for new recordings. Disable this feature if you would like to manually manage your files. It is recommended that you leave this option enabled.